Look at my own life. My background is very ordinary. I was a middle class kid who got into IIT and then got to start a company. So it's, I think in both the cases, whether it's Infosys or Aadhaar, what I've found is that if you have a clarity of vision of what you want to do, if you have a honesty of purpose and you're willing to act, nothing is impossible.